Today we'll learn how to develop a V neckline on a pattern. So what I'm doing right now is I am going to develop a V neckline, and to develop the V neckline we will first draw a framework that will help us develop the neckline. Because I do not have a body's block here with me, so I'll tell you how to first draft a body's neckline and then manipulate it into a V neckline. So what I have done is I have marked a point A by drawing two guidelines, one from the top end and the other from the in the lengthwise direction. Wherever they both intersect, I've labeled that point as A. Now from A I will mark two points B and B dash at a distance of 3 inches each. So B is the neck width and B dash is the neck depth. So I'm marking both points B and B dash, and they're both equal to 3 inches. So I'll just write down here 3 inches and here also 3 inches. This is my point B and this is my point B dash. Now I need to join B and B dash with the help of a French curve. So by taking help of a French curve, I will sketch the neckline here. And let us do this like a broken curve, not a flat curve, because we need to modify this into a V shape. So this is the neckline of my bodies. Now this is a round neckline. I need to transform this into a V neckline. So to do so, I need to mark the neck depth for the neckline. So let the neck depth be 7 inches. For a V round and a U neckline, we always measure the neck depth diagonally from the neck shoulder intersection till the center front. So here again, 7 inches being the depth of my garment, I need to start measuring from point B, and wherever 7 inches fall on the AB dash line, that is the center front line, I'll mark a point C over there. Okay, I'll repeat once again. What I have done is I have taken the neck depth measurement as 7 inches, and to take this measurement on a human figure or on a dress form, we need to place the tape diagonally. That is, we need to place the tape such that the neck shoulder, we start from the neck shoulder intersection and we measure till the center front. So when we do so, we will get 7 inches, supposedly 7 inches, 8 inches, 9 inches, whatever be the size that you get. Now you need to start measuring from B and mark 7 inches, as was the measurement that I calculated, I measured. So I'm going to mark 7 inches diagonally on the center front line. This is the center front line. So what I've done is I have marked a point C on the center front line. Okay, center front line, I hope this is visible. So what I'll do now is I'm not going to join B to C with a straight line, because our body is not flat. It is a little round, it is a little curved. So what we'll do is we will take help of a French curve and we'll join B to C with the help of a flat curve. A very flat curve will be done here to join B to C. Now this is my V neckline. So you can label this as a V neckline. Right? And this portion, this is the center front. Or you can write just CF over here. Thank you.